Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this word from French that designates, this is the Wikipedia definition of this word. This is a bowl or receptacle designed to be sat on for the purpose of washing the human's genitalia. I am French and I've actually never used one of those. I think the Italians are much keener on using those nowadays, at least. But yes, this type of bowl or receptacle was invented in France and therefore it was named by the French. So how would you go about pronouncing this with the typical French pronunciation? It would be bidet. Bidet. The T at the end is definitely silent, so do not pronounce it bidet. But in English or American, you would say bidet. 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 In French again, bidet. Bidet. Don't ask me what it's used for. Bidet, I don't know. I don't know what a bidet is for. Do you know? Let me know in the comments. And if you want to learn more French words or words from French that are quite useful, here are many more videos that you may want to watch next. I'll leave you to it and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of French pronunciation. Au revoir.